John, police say they have now examined a mysterious card sent to the father of Rachel Mellon, the Bolingbrook teenager who disappeared a year and a half ago. ABC 7's Chuck Gowdy first reported on that card yesterday. It was sent to Rachel's father, Jeff Skemp. It claims that Rachel is dead. Police say all of the information in the card is inaccurate and that it was sent by a person with a history of mental disorders.